Hello viewers, I'm Aitli. In 11th business max differential calculus exercise 5.1 or the third sum we in the video la paaka porom question paarenga. If f of x is equal to x cube minus 1 by x cube, and then show that f of x plus f of 1 by x is equal to 0. So idu vandu nama 0 nu solli prove panna sollirukanga. F of x oda value kuduthirukanga x cube minus 1 by x cube nu. F of x na indha value appadi substitute pannikalam, prachana illa. Inga pathina f of 1 by x nu kuduthirukanga. So nammalku 1 by x modala neenga kandupidichu substitute pannumbodhu innum nammalku easy ah irukum. So f of 1 by x idu eppadi kandupidikiradhu appdin pathina, inga x ku badhila x irukka mari 1 by x irundha x irukka edathila nama 1 by x nu potukkanum avladha. 1 by x the whole cube item minus 1 by inge enna pannu 1 by x cube nu podnu. So x irukkatla la nama 1 by x potukkanum. Ipo idu mele reciprocal la poidum. So 1 by x cube minus x cube na idum. Idu mele pombodhu into la reciprocal la poidum. So x cube into by 1 aidum, veru ipo x cube na idum. So idu dhaan f of 1 by x. So value pabdi substitute pannikalam. LHS eduthukuren nanu. LHS la f of x plus f of 1 by x. Ipa f of x oda value question la koduthiruka value. So x cube minus 1 by x cube plus inge pathina 1 by x cube minus x cube nu irukku. Ipa plus minus idu cancel aidum. Ingeyum plus minus idu cancel aidum. Ipa value pathina equal to 0 nu vandu, which is equal to our RHS. So ends proved அப்படினு சொல்லி எழுதி நம்ம இந்த சம்மை முடிச்சுக்கலாம். சால்வ் பண்ணாலே நமக்கு ஈஸியா இந்த சம்ல ஆன்சர் வந்துரும். அவ்வளவுதான் இந்த சம். Thank you.